here. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a rocket launcher gun. Like this one here. You know these small rockets that you can buy from the gun shop? Take one of these. Scratch the lock. Take this crappy piece off. And there you have your bullet. I have a few more of these. There you have it. Just fire up and shoot at. And now I'm gonna show you how to make this one. Yeah. You need a metal pipe like this one. Start cutting the edges off. You can either drill a hole or cut a hole. Doing the cut. This place here you will fill with aluminium foil that you have in the kitchen.
And there you have your finished rocket launcher. See you soon, guys.